Welcome back, You're With Today. Unrest is spreading across Russia this morning over President Putin's military call-up. More than a dozen conscription buildings set on fire. Authorities even shot point blank.
It's on. Nine's Kari and Greenbake is covering the conflict in Ukraine. Kari, Russians, they're angry this morning.
Well, Carl, they are, and this kind of provides a real insight into the level of anger and desperation being experienced in Russia at the moment over Putin's mass mobilisation order. So there's one video that has emerged of a man wearing military fatigues firing point blank at a military enlistment officer. That officer was reportedly left in a critical condition. And there's another video that has emerged showing a man hurling Molotov cocktails into an enlistment office. That was reportedly one of at least a dozen arson attacks on recruitment centres right across the country. As protests also ramp up, so more than 2,000 people have been detained so far protesting against this mobilisation. Russians really voicing their anger over what is the country's first mass mobilisation since World War II, Carl.
And Kari, as Russians attempt to flee the country, queues at the border, they're continuing to pile up as well.
Well, that's right. So there are some really incredible scenes emerging at the Georgian border at the moment. Queues around 20 kilometres long. At one stage, it was estimated the wait to cross that border was 48 hours. There are also estimates that some 17,000 people have crossed the border into Finland. Russians also fleeing across the border to Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan as well. It's military-aged men trying to avoid the draft while they can. There's quite a level of concern about the fact that Vladimir Putin may close Russia's borders to military-aged men at any stage, Carl.